Today we're at Honda Cars at Rock Hill doing a walk around on a 2007 Toyota Tundra. We're going to start right up front checking those tires. Great tread. Just going to be looking for any dents, dings, scratches. You'll notice they've added some chrome step assist, a color match hard tonneau cover. And as we come around to the back, trailer tow has been included. No signs of any issues at the rear bumper. Really no signs all the way around. The exterior looks like it's been very well maintained. Inside the Tundra, you're going to have full power windows and locks. Full power driver seat. It's going to be a gray cloth seating. 144,273 is your current mileage. AM, FM, CD, climate control here in the center. You got some power ports down below. A lot of additional storage in that center armrest, that console, and the interior has been very well maintained. In the back seat, we'll do a slow pan over the seating surface back here. Again, very nice, including the carpets. You've got some cup holders here in the center, some additional power option, all of your original mats, and then these seats are 60-40 split, so they can flip up. We'll show you that on the other side. Quick look inside the back of the truck, full bed liner, nice and dry, no signs of any water. Taking another look at the back seat now from the passenger side, sliding rear glass in this model. We'll go ahead and flip the short side of the 60-40 seat up, and as we look down at the floor, you can tell the previous owner really took good care of the interior. We're going to wrap up in the front passenger seat. Another look over the seating surface, jump in and take one more spin around the back. And that's going to wrap up your extra clean 2007 Toyota Tundra.